Hey everyone! If you don't know me, I'm Carly Myers. I'm the founder of Work You Love, and it is Cyber Monday! It's Cyber Monday! I'm so excited! If you missed Small Business Saturday, it's not too late. It's Cyber Monday. We can make this happen. So I wanted to hop on here and give you a small little gift where I'm going to tell you the number one reason we don't follow through on our New Year's resolutions. Hi, Tiffin. So what is the number one reason that we do not follow through on our New Year's resolutions? Well, it turns out it's actually not the resolution itself. It's actually the reason why we're trying to pursue the resolution to begin with, right? So we might say we want to lose 30 pounds. Great, we want to lose 30 pounds. Well, we tell ourselves it's because we want to be healthy. Yeah, right, we could care less if we're healthy at the end of the day. Now, what we might care about is, great to see you too. What we might care about is actually we want to go on a hike every Saturday with our friends. We can't keep up. That's what we care about. Maybe we want to get laid. Sorry guys, it's true. What is your real motivation? Hi Trudy. What is your real motivation? Why do you want to start the company? It's probably not money. Guys, money is a basic need, right? Everybody needs it. It doesn't set us apart. It doesn't make our lives any different aside from, yeah, we paid our student loans down. So the number one reason we don't follow through with our New Year's resolution is the fact that we don't know why we're doing it to begin with. What is our soul's reason for really following through on that New Year's resolution? If we want to lose weight, maybe we want to be sassy on the beach next to that hot chick in a bikini. We want to be that sass, right? We want to be that hot. That's real motivation. Let's own up to it and say what we really want. Do you want to start a company? You know, everybody says they want to help people, but is that really your motivation? It can be part of your motivation, but maybe, just maybe, you want to buy yourself a house. Maybe you want to have some more money in your savings account. Maybe you want time and freedom and flexibility to travel. It's okay. We need to be in touch with our real motivations. And by the way, these are the motivations that all of us tend to think are selfish. If we really get in touch as to why we really want to do something in 2019 and 2020, years to go, to come, we will then have real motivation to actually follow through on our New Year's resolutions. So I decided that I'm going to help everyone here who are just really thinking about their New Year's resolutions. What are we going to do in 2019? 2018 passed us by. Did we achieve the things that we said we were going to do? Probably not all of them, because we didn't know why. So I'm doing a planning workshop, a vision and planning workshop, to help you guys get in touch with what is it that you really want? What is the real motivation? This is not planning as usual. This is an alternative way to think about what you want to create, why you really want it. What is your core desired feeling? Have we ever thought about the thing that we want to feel day in and day out? These are the types of things that we're going to talk about when we create your 2019 plan. It's a two-hour virtual workshop. That's right. I see some folks who are in Maryland who are up and down the East Coast watching right now. If you're in that area, guess what? You can still join me. The two-hour virtual workshop happening kind of like Facebook Live, but it's video and it's private. And it's meeting this Saturday at 11 a.m. So December 1st, 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, for those of you all who are on different time zones. And for Cyber Monday, because I'm so excited about it, I'm going to be offering a coupon code called Cyber, C-Y-B-E-R. And if you use that code when you go to workyoulovenow.com/2019goals, you can save over 65% off. I know, crazy. My mind has just blown a little bit. 65% off your spot. So make sure you do that. Make sure you grab your spot by midnight tonight. It's literally only for Cyber Monday. It's regular price. Just to give you some idea of money here. $297. We're going to bring that price down to $97. It's a $200 savings. So if you want to make 2019 work for you, you want to hit your professional goals, you want to hit your personal goals, you want to achieve everything you want in 2019, make sure you're at this planning workshop on Saturday. It's a two-hour Saturday morning investment for your entire 2019. So happy Cyber Monday, you guys. I also hope that you had a fabulous Thanksgiving weekend and you spent some time with people that meant the most to you. I love you, and I will see you soon. Okay, bye, guys.